go. I see the light coming. No matter what it is that I'm facing, Jesus still the light. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Well, greetings, family. It is an honor to be able to share with you the Kingdom Nugget today. My name is Minister Stephanie, and I'll be sharing from Romans 8:28, and it reads, "We all know that everything works together for the good of those who love God, for those that's called according to His purpose." What an awesome assurance it is to know that everything we've gone through, everything we've been through, is working together for our good. Notice the scripture did not say one, two, or a few things. It says all things. So all things, good or bad, is working together for our good. God loves us and He wants the best for us. It is so easy for us to proclaim the scripture when everything is going good, when life is good, when everything is going good for you, in your favor, when all your bills are paid, all your needs are met. I mean, you have food to eat, clothes on your back, a car to drive, a job to go to. It's easy to proclaim that. However, is it easy to proclaim it when everything that can go wrong goes wrong? When your back is up against the wall? When you have to rob Peter to pay Paul? Absolutely, because the word tells us that everything works together for our good. That means all those unforeseen situations and circumstances, those are working together for our good. It helps build our character, and our character is who we are. Also, it helps to build our faith. James 4 tells us that when let patience have her perfect work, that we'll be complete and lacking nothing. So we don't want to lack anything. We want those things of God. And it is so important for us to stay hold and hold on to that confession. Our character is the characteristics we have is love, joy, peace, long-suffering, goodness, meekness, temperance. All of those build our character and make us who we are. And again, it's all working together for our good. I've been through some situations and circumstances that I thought I would lose my mind. I thought I wouldn't make it. But I did. And those things made me a stronger person. It made me stronger spiritually and physically. And I just want to encourage you today to hold on to that confession. And remember, God loves you and He wants the best for you. I pray that this nugget has encouraged you and that it has charged you, challenged you, and most importantly, changed you. Until next time, let's continue to build the kingdom one person at a time. Let's build.